Oh, good. Mom's not in the living room. Hey, guys. Yeah. Today, okay. I'm actually really scared to do this, and I hope Mom finds me in the. Okay. I'm gonna. Okay. So, okay. Here's the thing. I'm going to be doing the ice bucket challenge. Where you the ice bucket challenge where you jump in an ice bucket and you well freeze yourself. So we have a gigantic area that is just full of frost and kind of snow. It hasn't snowed in a while because we have no clouds in there. Lol. But yeah, I'm gonna be freezing myself, and there will be a part two of this because it's gonna take a while for me to freeze. Like a day. So I'll be back in like a day, and hopefully Mom doesn't worry too much about me. Heh. Yeah, about that. I don't know how I'm gonna explain this to her, but yeah. I'm gonna go get the thing. I'll be back in a second. Come on, don't spill. You're heavy. Okay, here's the bucket. I'm not gonna have any gear. Well, the cup kind of bucket. Tall thing. Ah, my camera fell. So I'm really scared to do this because I'm gonna have to take. Oh God, the wall's falling. Now, when has that happened? Huh, weird. Well, see you guys on the other side. I'm gonna take my crown off. I don't think I'm gonna leave it low. Okay. It's just so slippery to climb. It's so hard. Oh, I got it. Okay, guys. Oh, see you in a while. Oh, gosh, this is freezing. It's so cold. Well, oh gosh, no, I want to get out. I want to get out. Oh, I can't get out. Guys, I can't get out. You already made my decision. No. I'm scared. Okay, bye guys. I'm gonna see you in a while. Bye. He is. Honey, where are you? Come on, don't make me search for you again.